Hi, I'm Patrick Hammond. My friends call me Fat Pat. 49 years old, and I'm from Los Angeles, California. I'm a probation officer, and I am big on food, family, and fun. My grandmother could take white paint and make it taste like chicken noodle soup, and she is my inspiration and motivation for cooking. I came to win, so you can write the check to me right now.
Hi, I'm Brandy Flores. I'm 38 years old, and I'm from San Jose, California. I'm a race car driver. And I'm a single mom. I have two daughters. I've been divorced for 5 years. So basically, I'm revisiting the things I used to love, which is, of course, cooking. I want to show my girls that mom can do anything. So I will do whatever it takes to win.
My name is Eric Glazer. I'm from the New York metropolitan area. I'm a 49-year-old stay-at-home dad and consider myself to be the best dad in the world. Being a stay-at-home dad has given me an incredible amount of satisfaction, but it is now time for me to show people what I can do.
My name is Alyssa Sparza. I'm from Phoenix, Arizona, and I am 26 years old. I actually moved out to California to pursue my acting and modeling career, but I love cooking, and my mom worked as a personal chef. So I grew up helping my mom cook, and I'm really competitive. Nobody's gonna stop me today because I wanna make my mom and my grandma proud.